Hi, my name is Etienne Racine. I'm a TME for Mentor Graphics. This short video will explain how to validate the logical to physical mapping information in Tessent memory-based memory library files. Let's suppose you wish to validate the physical address or data map of a small memory, say a 32 row by 4 columns RAM. Its memLib file may thus look like this. As part of your initial verification, you typically use memLib certify on that small memory. memLib certify creates a makefile to automate the RTL generation and simulation tasks. The trick to verify physical mapping information is to add this plus define option when you launch the simulation. All key memory signals will then be dumped into a plain text file that is then used to confirm the mapping is valid. If you run the make all target, RTL for the memory-based controller will be automatically generated along with the Verilog test bench. This test bench is then simulated using popular EDA simulators, in this case, Model Sim. Once simulation completes, you'll see a physical to logical mapping information text file was created. That file contains useful information about the memory being verified. For instance, it contains its address, its data ports, the default algorithm that was run, etc. However, the most interesting stuff is right below. A large table lists the physical address, which is broken down into bank, column, and row bits. It also includes the resulting logical address, along with the data that was written to the memory. Remember, this is a four-column memory. Looking at the table, you can see that the four columns of the first row are all being written the same value. That's because the memory is word-oriented. All bits of a given word are stored consecutively. The following four memory accesses are then performed on the next physical row. They also write the same value, however, this value is inverted relative to the previous row values. This confirms a proper checkerboard is written to this word-oriented RAM. Now, what would happen if the memory was bit-oriented instead? Tessent's memory library files use a property named bit grouping to indicate how many consecutive word bits are stored together. If set to 1, it means bit 0 of all four columns are stored together, followed by bit 1, bit 2, and so on. After running the make all target, a quick look at the resulting physical to logical mapping file reveals the applied data patterns no longer consist of alternating ones and zeros. They're now solid ones or solid zeros. This is okay, because the memory is a bit-oriented memory. Once the first row is completely written, the next row has a similar pattern, but inverted, of course. The final result is still a proper checkerboard pattern. This nice little feature can then be used even if a physical address map and/or physical data map wrapper is declared in the memLib file. By providing an easy-to-read table that shows the BIST assumed physical address, the resulting logical address applied to the memory, and the written data pattern, you can then determine whether the defined mapping information is valid or not. I hope you enjoyed this short video and learned something. If you have questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. Once again, this is Etienne Racine from Mentor Graphics. Thank you.